Hello, today I'm back with Settle Tuesday on chess.com. Let's have fun and let's go. Okay. I'm playing Swimming Master Chess Dreamer 2001. It's from India. Okay. Here. This. Okay. Should be 7. Okay. D5. Okay. A6. C7. Okay. F5, I think, is interesting. Okay, but she doesn't go for it. Okay. Takes, bishop c5. Okay. D8. Close your ears. Okay, that doesn't look very promising. Looks very scary. Takes. I'm gonna have for idea. Okay. Okay, rookie 5 would give some chance anyway, I think. Would still win, but okay. Wandering Room, Dushmas, Chess Dreamer 2001. She's from India. Yeah, that was kind of wonderful, I think. Maybe I was even like lost. I don't know. Mr. Lion is playing on win, and he can't win it? No. Oof. He'll actually lose it. He better was just fine with a draw. Storm Lake, yay! Play Title Tuesday, that's Storm Lake. Okay. How many games are left? Oh no! Wow, I think White have played with fire. Ah, not pre-move! No! Not pre-move! Oy, oy, oy. It's definitely easier sent than done, but... Oof. I was like lost. Okay, I'm playing Spin Master Martial 2008. It's from Norway. Takes. Here. Six, I can win a pawn, but I'm not sure whether this is like good. Yeah, okay, I think I will. Win a four. Okay, this. I didn't take one. No, I'm not sure. Can do this. Or I can play that. I think I'll do this first because if this gets bishop c4 and rook c1, he can take. Here. Okay. Australian film Aston Martin 2008. Wait. Almost won. Okay. GG. He could have checked with Rubir actually. He's in Norway. G. Rubir would be sneaky if I retrieve a super fate or queen fate. Well, that would not be good for me. Whoa. That may be a surprise game. Because black are raging. Not favorites, but they are fighting really well. I'm not sure when you can see five. Yeah, quite lost. Well, not yet. Oh, it will be very hard to win for black, but they won't lose at all. I think, unless they will hang a rook or something. But I will have to win as well. It will be hard to win. Yeah. Wow, okay. Wow. Draw, but above didn't win. Okay. How went plus forward? It's back from previous games, so that's maybe great and surprise. Maybe it won't happen. Maybe white won't lose, so draw is kinda a surprise. Win. No, oh, bishop b6, yeah. Oof, yeah, bishop b6. And white would win. Yikes. But still, a very well played game by white. I don't finished. I guess so. Yeah, I'm playing the Master Tiger Flapping. Some USA, a little bit long. Okay. Okay. Close your ears. Start to see it. That was loud. Okay. Right. Rotate. Should be 5 or D takes E. Let's try D takes E. Okay. 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 Well, that doesn't look so good. Sinky feel play looks when I'm just lost. Ah. Okay, the dream was to your flapper. Okay. Got some counterplay, but probably wasn't enough. Yeah, g5 was the best, and you play like rook c4. Yeah, I was thinking of g5, but. Yeah, and then basically the same, only I got one more tempo, which still is probably not enough. Oh, it is actually enough. No, it's not. Yeah, okay. So, like that. Boom. Actually, one moment there was a draw. Oh, taken bishop a8, and he cannot break through. Well, okay, that was. Yeah, that's true. But for example, if it does this. Should play a 5 on him, okay. But it was hard to see. Okay. So white is lost, I think. Yeah. What happened in the game? Oh, so white were 2 pawns down. Okay. This game is still running. Oh, did black again didn't win? No. Okay. So. Vince Nostrarula, I played him. February 19th? 16th, whatever it was. Probably not. Let's see, June 14th. Oh, last tournament I played him. Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, last tournament I was talking a lot about this February 19th or 16th, I actually don't remember. Some February tournament. That's why I was probably thinking that I played him there. C6. Okay, that's interesting. I'm sacrificing a pawn, but I want to get bishop out of the c8 square. Yeah, like bishop b7. Like that. I can play g2 whenever I want. Right now, I kind of want to develop. Okay, I don't know how we both missed it for that long. But okay. So one move, I mean, not for that long. But yeah. Okay. We missed it for a move at least. Okay, let's just pin him. I want to queen d1 and easy win. So it. And b3. Okay. Let's see how I will win this. If I will win this. I have no time. Oh. No time is 1 minute for me. We have to send the name. I don't know, like h5? Okay, that was a sweaty realization part, kinda. Nope. Nazi Infinite Master Daruda, Game Tanks, System USA, for mistakes. Oofy doofy. Okay, draw stone, mate. Hey. I got fourth place by guessing, and I guess for a second. Yay. That's a draw, rook a4. Hey. Huh. Yeah. Oh, will the black places forever? Maybe. Black has no time, almost. Oh, I draw 15 before. They already played it forever. So Daikon, anyone, who is he? Okay, it's she. But you make 4 mistakes, I made 3 mistakes! Ha! Yeah, bishop d2. Yeah. But then realization part was pretty good. It's getting struggling to find a plan. Ah, Queen G5. Yeah. Okay, so there's break. See you in a few minutes. Hello and I'm back. I think round will start soon. Okay. No, after the round started. Yeah, there's a low tiebreaker. No, wait. You missed me.
Oh. Of the highest tiebreaker.
No. Let's see, one of the highest. Plains Master Erasmus Swain. Germany. Hello, good luck. Maybe I don't know why I didn't go for D1. Because now like bishop a3 and my rook may be a target. Dunno. Here. Yes, that's why rook and d1 would be much better. I'll take here. I need to take the bishop first, I think. Yeah. Maybe not. I don't know. Okay. The Dream Drawist Rasmus Rain. Good game, thanks. Well, yeah, I don't know why he sacrificed the rook instead of just doing a draw. I mean, I was fine with the draw there. Even after a rook sacrifice. But okay. He, I think, wasn't super fine with it. Okay. Oh no. Pre-move. White has to pre-move. Oh, that's what I was talking about, you know? So no, I don't need a complete drop position. Pow! When you lose your time. I play in the Frederick's terrain. Hello, good luck. Sneaky move order. I have no castle. Okay. Queen B6. King G7. Hey, what? I mean, I was thinking about this move, but I was still holding my mouse, but it somehow slipped and accidentally made this move. Okay. Well, it should be okay. Should be, keywords. Yeah. Just ready for this. I think I could win and draw 3 and draw myself Frederick's Reign. Okay. I was winning somewhere. I think. No. Okay. GG. Disappointed. I couldn't win, but it felt so close. No? It plays very well. It's a Blunderbuss chap. Oh wait, Black's, oh that's so. Yeah, I was winning. Wait. I mean, I'm plus two. I'm plus three, even though I was saying plus one. And it says plus one. Chesscom, hello. Good morning. Here, plus six. Wait, is it? Oh, can see three. Wow. Okay, I'm playing the Master Chopper 1905. Hello, good luck. Some turkey. Oh wow, that was loud. Yeah, I mean, but King C3! And then, yeah, I'm on 10 point time. Wow, but that was very deep. King C3 and then takes 6, almost the same, but my king is one step closer. Yeah. Pretty hard to see, isn't it? I'm sure what D4 works here exactly. Maybe it doesn't. I think it'll take castle in like D5. Maybe it'll play knight 5 and fight with a pawn? I don't know. Told you. And then you'll can play D5. Okay. Anyone dream Grandmaster Chopper 1905? Some turkey. Okay. I had blundered Queen D4 totally. But nice trap at the end. Yeah, I didn't see Queen D4. I thought you would play Queen B3 and would take Rook A7 or something, or D5. Or I could just make a draw with these. Well. Okay, but I was completely winning, then I throw it. I mean, maybe not winning, but plus two at least. Plus one here? Not even plus one? But here. Not even plus one. Yeah, it was like minus. It's zero. I don't know about this one here. Ah. Cannot evaluate correctly as computer. Hey, I was watching. Oh, okay. Opens the game at 10-1. Bishop looks. Yeah, bishop lost. Brilliant. Yep, rook F5. It was actually like equal all game, but we spent a lot of our time. Okay. How? Missed win. Yeah, definitely. I'm bishop of one. Plus one. Yeah, that's definitely a missed win. Plus one is a completely won position. So black don't want to trade the rooks because otherwise it's a draw because they're on color. On the other hand, white want to trade rooks. Some stalemates? No, can see one. Okay, so I'm not losing time. Interesting. So, the next round starts now. Okay, I'm playing this Grandmaster Durarbayli. It's from Azerbaijan. Hello, good luck, and smile. Okay. Why do I do it? They take away the pawn. Yeah, this position is usually with my queen, so I don't have double pawns, which are weaknesses. Okay, it's fine. Knight d3. D5 is interesting. I think I'll play like F4, maybe F5 idea. Don't know. Let's play bishop D2. Okay. A1 and C2. d3, he'll probably like try d5, something like that. Okay, queen e4. Close your ears. Should I put like rook here? Maybe f5 idea at some point. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, goes win 6. Couldn't find any serious f right now. Guess I'll wait for a better moment because c4 hangs. Okay. Okay. I got some time and he starts. And he keeps on playing. Smart. And then we'll go rook f1. Okay. Good game. I mean, 8-7, 8, I wasn't sure, like. 8-7, queen c5, queen c6, bishop c3. My knight is out of play. I don't know. Yeah, here I wasn't sure, like, knight 7. Yes, like, queen c5. I was thinking I have this, but then he would repeat, and then I would hide somewhere. Queen f2, but then check, okay. But he can just play queen 6. It would be a pawn up, but that's... I'm not a pawn up, I was a pawn down. Yeah, that was a weird game. GG. Really impressed there by the... He's from Azerbaijan. Yeah, I was better here. Immediately. Bishop a3? I mean, it's plus one. F5. Maybe. But my king is as well exposed, and then you basically say that this. Like here, 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 here. King of Trent, that's better. True, I mean, yeah, of course. What? Is Dubov really not seeing the win, or was he draw? I'm not sure. Oh, he found it to place very fast. I'm realizing. I don't know. He didn't find mate in two? Wow. Play super safe. Wow. He won it, but he was a knight up, he couldn't win it for 40 moves. Okay. Okay. So, I guess into the break we go. See you in a few minutes. Bye. Oh, see you. Hello and I'm back, so I think the run starts pretty soon. Okay. Playing Smash Master then loss. Maybe six. My pawn actually hangs, but it doesn't hang because takes 6 and b2 hangs. It's funny. Which, I mean, he has 92, of course. Oh, no, I actually didn't play it, okay. Yeah, but that's also a nice move, I think. Okay. A blunder pawn. Okay. This game is just didn't last. Ah, okay. That was such a wish. Wish perfect. No, okay, yeah, but that was a complete draw. I need to probably leave queens as well. No, okay. Yeah. Can it just, yeah, I don't know, I was too scared to play f6, f6 just easy draw. Okay. Oops, before. If 50 move, oh, it's okay. So the round starts now. Lanes for the master Mazatophonias. Hello. Good luck and smile. Some grease. I'll probably go bishop a6 or something. Wait and then g4 or a5 here. Let's play rook. I'm here, so after bishop a6, that's a danger, but still goes for it. Okay. E4. Plus years. Wait, queen f5, I think you blundered a pawn back. Sorry. Okay. I'm seeing if it was the Mazatophonias. He's from Greece. I don't know. Okay. Yep, there was a draw. It just threw. I didn't play f6. And then I'm lost. You're also. Felt like here it felt like I had chances. Which it didn't. Okay. Sometimes I don't understand the evaluation. I mean, I understood I'm worse, but in plus 5. Plus 3 maximum. Okay. Here are chances. I didn't. E4, blunder A4? Yeah, okay. A6 is right. I thought that's a blunder. Okay, so last round starts probably very soon. I can see it. I can see it would be much better. But at least try. I go H6, try still it. Okay. Okay, last round starts now. I'm playing this black. Say against whom? Against Intermaster. No, I'm playing with white. Play Intermaster Kartunen. He's from Finland. Good luck. Okay. Okay. I need to be careful. Let's play like b3, bishop b2, I think. I had this position. I'm not remember if it's good. Here, CD. No, wait, something different. He first took there. Rook C1. CD knight D4. No, ED. Takes. It's equal this. Man. Let's play Roxy. Oh, I've wasted way too much time on it, I think. Oof. Yeah. Let's hope that you also sink. Yeah. I mean, yeah, bishop f3 take, this take should be fine. At the same, I'm kind of worried to see the immediate, that's an interesting move, which I definitely didn't wait, I wasn't waiting for it. So he protects, huh, interesting, he protects the pawn on b7, well. Yeah, I don't know. Again, I spent like a minute and one move. Very good. And probably this move wasn't even the best. That doesn't look great. I want rook b7, I think. I was planning rook b7. Mm-hmm. And you too. Mm-hmm. A four idea. Let's try it. Mm-hmm. 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 At least we're kinda equal on time. Rodrigo Mitrich Master Cartoon. And okay, not the best last three games I've had, but okay. Decent, well, not decent, okay tournament overall. Kinda clutched it in the end. Yeah, nice that I put my king there. Yeah, I'm kinda low. Yeah, not kinda, I'm really low. 60. Oofy doofy. Oof, okay. Oh no. When can I throw? This am I terrible? It's very, very good at creating troubles. Look at four. He's also kind of good at creating troubles for himself. I guess rook g6 or rook g3 first. Rook g3 first and then you take on g6. Nay! I would probably play rook g3 so his king is more further out. Or some similar against Beth. Oh, that's so hard to calculate. Just makes sense. Yeah, I had super similar against Beth. Well, I think I went to f1 or something like that. f1, g1. Iban will win it, I think, somehow. G6, yeah. Rook G12. What a fight. That was worse. I didn't have to take. I rook FD1, yeah. Of course, I see the mistake now. But I know it's a mistake. And see if I'm mistaken, I don't like Bishop D5. No, King G2, okay. Makes sense, just stay. And then he blundered, and then he was equal. There were some mini problems. But I hold it well. Okay. So 64th place, okay. First, Fedo saved 9.5 points. Wait, let me open from here. I keep forgetting. No, that's just to analyze the game. But I want to open the tournament. I think then I click here somewhere. And that gives me the turn. Yeah, okay. It's a bit confusing. First, Fedor save, 9.5 points. Second, Dubov, 9.77.25 tiebreaker. Third, Grass Wesley, so 9.65.25 tiebreaker. Fourth, Sinderschmatz, Friedrich Sway, 9.59.25 tiebreaker. And then, fifth, Grandmaster Zekit, 9 points. 57 tiebreaker. 6th Grandmaster Grigory Aparna, 8.5 points, 52.5 tiebreakers. And 6th Grandmaster former Prodigy, or I think Navarra, David Navarra, 8.5 points, 52.25 tiebreaker. 8th Grandmaster Joe Spam, 8.5 points, 51 tiebreaker. 9th Grandmaster Dropstone DP or Paravan, 8.5 points, 48 tiebreaker. And 10th Grandmaster FGH SMN, 8.5 points, 43.75 tiebreaker. Okay, that's your top 100, maybe top 200, I don't know. So I'm 64th, 25-25 tiebreaker, 29-25. I don't have the lowest tiebreaker! I'm happy. Don't have the lowest tiebreaker. Oh. Wow! This guy didn't play first 6 rounds? Wow, fancy, and then you won the last 5 rounds. Fancy, fancy, fancy. So, that's top 200 of the tournament. Well, quite nice tournament. First 8 games were great. Last 3, meh. Not the best. Okay, I'll finish stream. So, I think 5 draws. Wait, 2 draws? Yeah, 2 draws? No, it's 3 draws. Yeah, 3 draws. 5 wins and 2 losses. Okay. 3 losses. Yeah. Okay, well, finish stream. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please join the club's competition from Club Nine Clubs. I want to see members. Thank you very much. 33 members and I'm a tournament 200 members. If you joined, you will be happy. And thank you for following chess on Twitch and the show. Please hit the like button and subscribe. And please consider doing please on chess. Love is common. Also, please my Discord to get to notifications when I stream on Twitch and when I post videos on YouTube. Link in the description. Yeah, bye bye. Okay, I'll see you soon. See you more. See you soon. I'll say cool.